What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help. They said one drop of my blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing. Rivers of living water. I was a fool. They were monsters. They took more than a drop. They took everything. Now, something evil is swallowing up this place bit by bit. When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them. Some are just hiding, scared, waiting for a rescue that ain't coming. Some tried to get away. But the monsters who started all this weren't having it. There's nowhere to go. Nobody ever believes things can get this bad. Until it happens. Then, it's too late. But there are people who can fight back. I think they can save this place. There's just one thing standing in their way. A whole town full of vampires.
Walk away from me. No one can. You all belong to us. The others want you dead. But I want you here. Alive. I can use you. You will never see the sun again.
Ugh. Oh, God. Who was that? Ugh. better get to shore before the sun goes down. So many times I wanted to get off this island. Oh no. Got to finish college first. Way to go, me.
God, oh. Not safe in here anymore, that's for sure. Here you go. Thanks. Way better. It's the captain. I talked to him when I planned the evacuation.
We should grab some of those medical supplies.
I don't want to shoot anybody, but I might have to.
Thought we could save them.
Is that a literal water wall?
Why the hell not?
Oh, shit. Ugh, not these guys. They're legit evil. I could probably sneak around them, though.
Get ready.
Now you've seen what they can do firsthand! The Masters! The new gods of this shitty world! Come on out!
That red stuff doesn't look healthy at all.
Probably don't touch it.
I heard that.
Thanks. flares. I think someone needs help.
I bet we can find a way up.
Either them or us, right?
Much better.
Nearly there.
We can make it.
Thank you.
He's so baby!
Search and rescue! Anyone alive in there?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open the door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to it.
Can you help us out? Are the cultists gone?
Everybody. It's safe to come out now. This is home now. I should get to know some of the people.
Della Rosa. You were working with the Coast Guard, weren't you? I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I speak for everyone when I say thank you. My name is Terrence Hunt. I'm a doctor. Used to work at Red Fall Regional. I'm taking care of everyone here. Sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you. We could have died. Glad the Reverend kept those flares. Strange situation. Goodbye.
Remedios. Beautiful name. It's nice to meet you. My name is Reverend Eva. Nice to meet you. Sorry it couldn't be under better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... Anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply runs, scavenging, getting people to safety. Sometimes they bring back useful stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours, if we can spare it. Glad I kept those flares. Head upstairs. We'll talk there. Lord, help me. Stick together. That's how you make it back alive.
You said to call you Remy? Good to have you. I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes him pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you. Be long now. Dr. T's got his work cut out for him these days. Let me know if you need something.
Okay, this much is true. One, my name is Layla Ellison. Two, Redfall is full of blood-sucking monsters. And three, I have these weird powers.
I probably should have started with that last
Otherwise,
one.
Otherwise, there's a lot of things I'm not so sure about. This whole town was fine until, like, a week ago. I was doing my master's degree. Everything seemed normal, except the missing people. And the weird symbols everywhere. And how no one went out at night anymore. Okay, I should have noticed this sooner. Some of us tried to get away on the ferry. These monsters broke the sun and sucked all the water away. Because of course they did. Now we're all trapped here. No one is coming to help us. No one is going to tell us what to do. The people holed up here need supplies. In and out, downtown, just to pick up some stuff. It'll be easy. Right?
Hello. Don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
From the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
Konyo, who was that? Sounded like a voice from hell. The Hollow Man? That's some kind of ghost story or something?
Good at chasing down the vamps.
I did track and field in high school. Won all state in hurdles. My record's still standing, last I heard.
I bet money you're a lot faster now.
Yep. Mom would be so proud.
What I tell you to do.
Thank you.
We should stick together out here.
Time for the night shift.
That's it. No more freaks.
there someone that shouldn't be here? I need...
one more blood bag, and I will ascend again.
Boom. Todos muertos.
Higher than it looked.
Blot out the sun? Doesn't matter. Still kicking your ass. That marker might be a good place to check our position. Everybody?
Where's the first place you'd go if we get out of this alive?
When? Not if. These Hinchels don't have what it takes to stop us.
Fine, fine. When? Not if. Now, answer the question.
Heading straight to my girlfriend's place and getting 11,000-foot massages in a row.